Here we go.
What do you do with a drunken sailor? What do you do with a drunken sailor? What do you do with a drunken sailor?
That's it.
You put him in the scupper, those pipe bottom. Put him in the scupper, those pipe bottom. Put him in the scupper, those pipe bottom. Early in the morning. Hey, way up she rises. Way up she rises. Way up she rises early in the morning. The drunken sailor, what do you do with a drunken sailor? What do you do with a drunken sailor early in the morning? You put him in the brig until he's sober. Put him in the brig until he's sober. Put him in the brig until he's sober early in the morning. Hey, way up she rises. Way up she rises. Way up she rises early in the morning. With a drunken sailor, what do you do with a drunken sailor? What do you do with a drunken sailor early in the morning?
That's it.
Oh, you shave his head with a rusty razor. Shave his head with a rusty razor.
Shave his head with a rusty razor
early in the morning.
Maybe get those eyebrows while you're at it. I don't know.
Way up she rises. Way up she rises. Way up she rises early in the morning. What do you do with a drunken sailor early in the morning?
Well, you put him in a room with the captain's daughter. Put him in a room with the captain's daughter. Have you seen the captain's daughter early in the morning? Billy up she rises.
Way up she rises. Way up she rises early in the morning.
What do you do with a drunken sailor early in the morning?
Well, you put him in charge of an Exxon tanker. Put him in charge of an Exxon tanker.
Put him in charge of an Exxon tanker
early in the morning.
What the hell is an Exxon tanker?
Dude, I don't know what happened. I learned it in ancient history. Way up she rises.
Way up she rises. Way up she rises early in the morning.
We love the ladies.
Oh, shit.
Ladies.
And this verse is for all you ladies out there.
Oh, yeah.
Fellas, let me just say this hurts me more than you'll ever know, but every once in a while you gotta slip them a bone, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah.
Huh? What?
Huh?
What
do you do with a drunken sailor? What do you do with a drunken sailor?
What do you do with a drunken sailor
early in the morning? Well, you put him in the Bella Lorena Bobbit. Put him in the Bella Lorena Bobbit. Put him in the Bella Lorena Bobbit early in the morning.
Chop chop, boys, yeah.
Well, oh no, he ain't rising.
Oh no, he ain't rising. Oh no, he ain't rising early in the morning.
Well, sing it. Come sit right back and I'll tell the tale. We had a little faithful trip that started from a tropic port aboard this mighty ship. The mate was a mighty sailor and a skipper brave and sure. My passengers sat out that day for a 3-hour tour. You!
A 3-hour tour.
Oh, come on. You never heard this one before? That sucked. We got to do better. We got to do better. We have one more shot at it. The weather started getting rough, the tiny ship was tossed. If not for the courage of the fearless crew, the minnow would be lost. You!
The minnow would be lost.
So lost, so lost. For the ships that crowd ashore, this uncharted. Sing with us, with Gilligan.
The skipper too.
A millionaire in his war. Get sexy. Professor and take it. Here again. Stuff.
Woo!
Woo! Blue Dog is.
Oh, boy.
I tell you.
Woo!